Yeah, you talked about the three injured Ranger defensemen plus Brendan Smith in the minors. Four of the six players who were supposed to anchor the Ranger blue line not on the ice tonight. So that means opportunity for others, and in this case, two others in particular. And that'll be Neil Pionk and John Gilmore.
Set up to Gilmore. Saved by Smith. Good shot by John Gilmore. Here's D'Angelo. Wrist shot. Save Smith. Rebound. Score! Kevin Hayes!
And on the fourth try, he's able to knock it in. So he gets the deflection first. He'll get two more cracks at 1, 2, 3, 4. In. 1-0 Rangers.
He gets picked off and knocked down by Michael Stone, and Foss with a hit on Stone. Back the other way, Furland goes across. Shot by Kulak, he scores! Big shot!
And then Kulak, the defenseman, joins the rush. And what a shot over the glove. Beautiful shot up high, over the glove, just inside the post.
Fans cheer the announcement of Henrik Lundqvist entering the game. He enters the game 1-1. D'Angelo working over Matt Stajan. Stone's pass in front. Big battle. Holden battling, and Lundqvist dives on top of the puck. It was still loose, and the puck went in.
And when they make contact with him, that was Curtis Lazar that comes flying in and made contact with Lundqvist, and that's what jarred the puck free.
After reviewing the play, the call on the ice is confirmed there was goaltender interference. No goal.
That pass deflected and brought out by Miller. Here's Grabner looking to it to the net. It's deflected. They score!
Well, here comes Grabner, right side of your screen. There's the pass. Up high. I don't think anyone else touched it.
Checked by Stajan. Lombard comes out with it. The alley-oop for Lazar. Scores! Oh, what an effort by Curtis Lazar!
Again, he'll just reach here and just right there, just gets a piece of it before Lundqvist can make contact with it. And so that fourth line, boy, oh boy, they got something going.
Brody to Hamilton. 30 seconds to go on the power play. DJ Brody, Hamilton, quick shot, score! It was deflected in front by Matthew Tkachuk.
Here comes the quick shot. There's the redirection. Not
is it
much
Monahan,
of a chance.
Joe?
I thought it was Monahan that got it. I thought Monahan got a piece of it.
Grillo tapped it back to D'Angelo. Deflected. Here comes Holden to the net. It slides through the crease and he scores. Rick Nash puts it in to tie the game.
You'll see Holden. Here he comes. I'll watch him go to his backhand instead of shooting it. Takes it there. And as the puck comes to the other side, there's Rick Nash. I believe his goes off the post and in.
Miller up to Brady Shea, moving with the puck. Now JT Miller looking. Pass that low. Score!
The fake shot, he gets Giordano to turn the defenseman. And when he turned, that left a little bit of a lane, and gorgeous pass from JT Miller and the finish to Smith.
The Zuccarello is blocked and taken away. Good play by TJ Brody. Frolik coming down with Backlund, 2-on-1. Frolik, Backlund, save! What a save by Lundqvist!
And Lundqvist deserved and got a standing ovation with that one.
And Monahan, Zibanejad wins it. Fired around the boards. Giordano, the shot blocked. Rangers win it!
Henrik Lundqvist wasn't supposed to play. He didn't in the first period. He finishes with 28 saves. And when this team trailed by a goal late, they just kept on going and found a way to come back and win this game. What a hockey game.